What's up, guys? This is ES14, and I got some news and stuff. I just looked on my phone and stuff while I was at work. Yeah, I'm still working and stuff while school's closing. And stuff, so not surprising to me. But anyway, pay attention to your right. Right here. And stuff. And you'll see that the on your right and stuff, you'll see that up there, you'll see on your right or my left, or whichever way, or whichever way, and stuff, you'll see that the, and stuff, you'll see that PlayStation made a tweet out saying, tomorrow at 9 p.m. Pacific time, or 12 p.m., 9 a.m. Pacific time, or 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, PS5 lead system architect Mike Cerny will provide a deep dive in the PS5 system architect and how it will shape the future of games. Watch tomorrow at the PS5 PlayStation blog. So that means we're going to get a live stream of it. In fact, I'm going to check and see if we're going to get one on YouTube as well. If we are, expect a live stream coming to the YouTube of me reacting to the PlayStation 5 details. Alright? I will be predicting things. I will be discussing things after analyzing. We're gonna have a good time and stuff. And also, I'm just telling you this now, I will be getting the PS5. Okay? Xbox, I love y'all and all, but I have definitely got to get a PS5. Alright? So, no stopping this train. Let's get hype. Alright? I already made this announcement on Discord. So, I'm telling you this now. Live stream. 11:25 EST. Eastern Standard Time. Alright? 11:25 AM. Eastern Standard Time. So, expect the live stream to go live at that time. In fact, I'm setting it up right now. So, please. Expect your inboxes to be premiered with PlayStation PS5 presentation live stream. Alright? And for all sex and purposes, I'll have some announcements afterwards. Alright? But this is ES14 just saying expect a live stream of PS5 presentation. Peace out.